Which ancient Chinese herb might be better than methotrexate? Next. Adding Chinese herb to methotrexate may help ease active rheumatoid arthritis. Lorraine Janeczco, writing for Reuters, reported patients with active rheumatoid arthritis may benefit from treatment with Tripterygium wilfordii, hook F, and methotrexate. New research from China suggests. In fact, the researchers say that Tripterygium monotherapy works as well as methotrexate plus pterygium, and better than methotrexate monotherapy for controlling active disease. While Tripterygium, a traditional Chinese herb, is still in the FDA poisonous plant database, the extract of Tripterygium has been widely used for more than 30 years by Chinese rheumatologists, and many patients have been continuously treated with it and followed for years, wrote principal investigator Dr. Zhuan Zhang of Peking Union Medical College Hospital, Chinese Academy of Medical Sciences, and the Peking Union Medical College in Beijing, China, in an email to Reuters Health. The major toxicities observed in China are gastrointestinal symptoms and reversible amenorrhea, lack of menses, especially in perimenopausal women, Dr. Zhang added. Tripterygium could be a promising approach to the treatment of active rheumatoid arthritis, particularly as not all patients respond to disease-modifying anti-rheumatic drugs and modern biologic treatments, and because these drugs are expensive, he suggested. My comment: this is exciting because of the relatively low cost of this herb. Thanks for watching.